name your car, something like Hot Rod or something. Stand by over here and I'll get your name, okay?
How do you think your car's gonna do tonight?
Good.
Yeah? You think you're gonna win a race?
Yeah.
Okay. What's the name of your car?
The Nabmobile.
Yeah. It's over there.
We have two representatives back here, and then the track team check for the minus half of the job in there. And then we're on the track. We're going to win prizes tonight for the fastest cars. After this is done, we're going to set up five categories back on the table, and then I'm going to pick two. Most like a car, one might be most scout like, one might be most movie like. Mrs. Dunnigan's going to set that up when she gets back.
How do you think we did out there?
I think it was respectable at first.
Most unique. Oliver, I knew you were going to do something here. Where are you?
Oliver!
Most unique. That is one of the most unique cars I've ever seen. It was fantastic. Now, if you guys haven't built a car with Oliver, last year was what, a golf cart?
Yep.
This kid comes up with some great designs. Yeah. Good job, man.
Woo!
And the most scout-like category goes to Camp Castle. Probably goes to
okay, hop in there.
Indian Hills. I'll put out an email about
did you guys have fun?
Woo!